It was a great set of people around that time. So, like, Louis C.K. would have started out about the same time as you.
Yeah, Louis and I were roommates at one point.
Was he somebody you would look at back then? Because it took a long time for him. Would you look and think, this guy's brilliant, but it's never going to happen?
No. I immediately... Louis was a lot younger than... Not a lot younger, but back in those days when you're in your, you know, early 20s and somebody is 6 years younger, that puts them as a teenager. And that was remarkably young to be a successful stand-up, at least successful in that small location. But Louis was immediately, and you wouldn't even know why. He's certainly affable. And now you look at it and he's truly one of the greatest comic minds I think we produce. He's really honest and at the top of his game and has been for years. And you know, he was really goofy for his first couple of years. A lot of noises.
Really?
Yeah. But he, when he got on stage, immediately, like, and Boston crowds can be pretty tough.
Yeah.
I would say they're somewhat comparable to British crowds, which can be, you know, the highs are higher and the lows are lower.
Yeah.
You know, when they don't like you, they really let you know they don't like you. And when they like you, they really let you know that they like you.
You mentioned Mr. Show, which of course was primarily you and Bob Odenkirk, who more recently we've seen as Saul in Breaking Bad. Yeah. So who has changed the most out of the two of you with success?
I think it's really age that has changed us, and probably me. In a greater sense, in that I've calmed down quite a bit. I was rather boisterous, and and Bob mellowed once he got married and he started having kids. He really became a had more tolerance to him, and he's a very driven guy, and I mean that in a positive way. He's very you know, he's a bit of a workaholic, and I learned some very good work traits from him.
Were you best man at his wedding?
No.
Did everybody sort of suspect that because you're so linked in the public's minds because of Mr. Show?
No, I mean, I spoke at his wedding, and yeah. I was one of a handful of people, but his best man was his brother.
Yeah.
He was not best man at my... Well, I didn't have a best man, really, at my wedding. But I had my dog up there, so my dog was the ring bearer.
I would have loved to have heard that speech.